Bemidji and Brainerd, always a good matchup, but today on the softball diamond, it was a good measuring stick for both teams. Brainerd entering 10-0, but haven't faced the more difficult opponents they'll play this season, like Ricori. The Jacks entering 6-4, looking to prove themselves against a tough opponent. So both teams with something to prove. Now Brainerd starting off in the hole early, down 3-0, with two on McKenna Quinn, the slow roller, but the throwing error by Jordan Sullivan, one of many errors made by Brainerd, as the Jacks go on up 5-0. Brainerd trying to fight back in the fourth, Jenna Meyer with a slow roller to second, out of first, but the throw to third, that's high, so Sullivan able to score and makes it 5-1. In the fifth, Quinn at bat again for Bemidji, just gets through the infield, Anika Takkinen scores. And then in the sixth, it's 8-1 with two on. Gracie Fisher says, you know, this was fun and all, but I think I'll just end it right here. Over the left field fence, puts them up 11-1, ending the game right there. A big offensive day and a big pitching performance for Gabby Takkinen. Holding the Warriors to a run, and after missing last year with an injury, she's back and better than ever.
You know, she had the torn ACL last year, so she didn't get to play ball. And so she's kind of figuring out, hey, who am I as a pitcher now? Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not going to blow the ball past people, but if I can keep them off stride and hit my spots, I can be very effective, as we demonstrated today. So I think, you know, as a team, we can grow around that. And as a pitcher, she can grow around that.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.